Now, as I was reflecting over my 2018, as I'm sure you all did, I began to weep uncontrollably, thinking about the level of stardom that I've reached and how quickly I've reached it. It's truly amazing, and you know, I mean, I dropped a debut album, I sold out Madison Square Garden. In fact, I played sold-out arenas all across the globe. The living truth was spread everywhere. I've been to South America, South Africa, Australia, all across Europe, Paris, Italy, I mean, all across the U.S., and it has all brought me here tonight to Orlando. And there is a universal truth that follows me everywhere I go, and everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Ooh, oh, wow. Oh, that fires me up. Now, I gotta tell you, if you thought 2018 was great, it is nothing for what I've got in store for 2019. On January 27th, I will walk into Chase Field in Phoenix, Arizona. I will take center stage in front of 40,000 people, and I will enter and win the Royal Rumble. But I gotta say, as much as I enjoy my own successes, I have also enjoyed the failures of Baron Corbin. Yeah. I mean, it was not long ago that this guy was on top of the world, you know. He was GM, he was running Raw into the ground, he was canceling every Elias performance, every chance he got. I mean, now look at him, his life's a joke. I tell you what, I have not forgotten all the times he has wronged me. In fact, I wrote a song about it that I'd like to share right now.
Elias, 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 Elias. Please just stop. We cannot handle another mind-numbing performance. Just like you and all of these people, they have no idea what it's like to have a job as respected and high stress as being the general manager of Monday Night Raw. After everything I did for you and everyone around the world, I should have your respect. As a matter of fact, I should have everyone's respect and admiration. And that's the problem. You don't get it. You don't understand, so you disrespect me. As a matter of fact, I bet you would all like for me just to disappear. To go away. Well, that's not gonna happen. Elias, I'm taking the same path you're taking. I'm entering the Royal Rumble match, and unlike you, I'm actually gonna win it, and I will main event WrestleMania. So I see you already got rid of your stool. You've put down your car.
Corbin, hey. Before you even think about saying one more stupid word, why don't you do us all a favor and shut your mouth?